patrons. All of you are.
And hello, everyone. Everyone and all of the patrons. All of you are able to see this. Just a little
Minecraft. First time playing Minecraft in a while.
Minecraft, I guess. First time playing Minecraft in a while.
Size, but
and I do have
whatever.
My character for size, but for some reason it's giving me this in 2K. Whatever.
This is straight. I just got. Play this game for the sex. No, I'm not gonna do the game. Okay. Doing well. Okay. No, I just... No, this is That's breaking the blocks, getting random stuff. Cool, actually.
So you can get diamonds
from the boxes? I got a diamond helmet.
This.
That's not a diamond helmet. That's a chest.
I know, I have diamond helmet.
Oh, I see it.
So he could play mobile.
Yes, I can play on
mobile.
Wanna play? You can play on the TV.
No, I know, but he's playing Minecraft, so
I can
just play on Minecraft.
Oh.
Well, there's something else like a game you
want
to play on the TV. It's
fine, right? Oh, I do that on the
TV.
It's
on your
dick.
He has a player on
your dick. No, I fell. Yeah. Now I'm playing in the game. I did well though. I did better than last time. Or I just died entirely because I fell. Because I put a block underneath me because I'm still getting used to the controls. But that's besides the point. Well, this is a game where you have to kill your opponents, so. They just won't run their business because it's easier to kill other people, and also it's a part of the game. What do you need? Outside?
Mm-hmm.
Like outside, outside, or outside?
No,
it's
like the
room. Just turn it on and put it on HDMI 3.
Oh, HDMI
3. Or 1, I'm not sure. HDMI 3 or 1.
It's in your hair now. John, John, that's not good.
Please take it out.
That's not good, John.
I'm just trying to put my hair out. Please take it out.
It's not good that it's in your hair. Yeah, it's really not good. Keep it on what you said. Johan, why'd you take it off and put it in your hair?
I don't know. Just take it out.
Not your maid.
I don't know where it is. I can't take it out myself.
No. What? That's impossible. You put it on first.
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Ghosted. That's a ghost. Finding a new game.
I got second place.
Second? Dude, that's so much. Second is like first for me.
Is this your underwear, John?
Yeah.
Okay. Put your clothes right here, okay? Put me up a second. Just put it away. This is your brother's, I'm assuming?
Yes. Thank you. No, to
Miss Curtis. This is just me.
Thank you.
I need help connecting it. I connected it, but there's no like no signal.
Okay, hold on.
I'll play for you.
No, I'm good. Hold on. This is him. David Diamond. Well, no. No. Saving up to get yourself everything. But I have to say you're doing nothing.
Job.
Huh? What? No.
I
Thank you.
30 minutes. Yes.
Because you don't get in trouble.
It's what?
He's not in trouble. I just want to do for dinner tonight. Do you want to help me? Are you going to make some steaks and mashed potatoes?
Okay.
Yeah. Your dad's going to grill the steaks because he doesn't last, but there is an apple. Do you like apples?
I don't mind apples.
So there's an apple. So it has apples and like a little bit of high, you know, ice cream on it.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to have that for dessert. And then there's green beans that has bacon and garlic.
That actually sounds really good.
And then we can use a leftover bacon for the mashed potatoes. We can put that into the mashed potatoes.
Okay.
Okay. We're talking about... we're talking about dinner for tonight. So do you guys want to help me do dinner? We're going to make... steaks, and then we're going to do mashed potatoes with a little bit of bacon, green beans with bacon, and then apple crisp. Do you guys want to help me do that?
Okay.
For Dad? Okay. So I'm going, the question is this, do we want vanilla ice cream with the apple crisp, or you want me to make homemade whipped cream with the apple crisp?
Is what type of ice cream?
Well, we have vanilla and chocolate and other kinds, so usually it's with vanilla ice cream.
Okay, so that makes sense too. Just put in vanilla.
And you can put on chocolate if you want chocolate, but just chocolate and apples really don't mix that well.
I know.
Okay. So, does that sound good for dinner?
Well, do you have strawberries? It's
not like the ice cream chocolate. It's the one that you want
to
say, which is
Nutella.
Nutella. If you have the apple strawberries. So should we have that as a second dessert?
Sure.
Okay. Okay, so we have steaks, mashed potatoes, bacon, green beans, apple crisp, and we'll do some French bread that you guys like.
Yes.
Does that sound like a good dinner?
Yep.
So you guys will help me do, I'll do the bacon, you guys can help me like do the apples and the green beans and stuff. What do you think?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. And your dad's in charge of the steaks, so obviously that's not the best. I don't want to screw up any steaks. But besides, and then we'll have extra like stuff for the mashed potatoes and bacon. Okay, let's make our bacon. Okay, thanks. That'll be a nice surprise for your dad.
So Dawn, I figured out
how
to to make your weapon better. Also, my weapon actually has a clean side too. Really clean side.
Okay.
Not as clean as the bow, but pretty clean. And, I made my weapon so that it has no downsides.
Gotcha.
So, no red spots, and it made it so much better. I'm probably dead by now. But yeah.
Right, I'm playing some Minecraft, and that's steady motion speed.
I didn't even die. I was kicked for AMTV.
Alright,
I'll see you in a bit.
Join the SMP when I tell you, okay?
Okay, fine.
Because the SMP is going to be fun, trust me. Build whatever you want. That's not what I'm going to do. Of course, you can down that. I am just going to make a swing out wherever the pig is. It's confusing. Thank you.
So, since I'm going to be doing the SCP soon, I might as well just state what's going to happen. It does not have an overarching story. We are going to create that one. As well as famous, which I have in my bio. Very like on my channel page for YouTube. And he streams on Twitch. He uses his YouTube account for a more event to promote his coaching. I gave him this idea. All of that. And I'll take my notes. We're probably not going to be at the same time ever for a couple of years, but that is because he has a job, and I have a little sleep schedule where I get to bed but don't go to sleep. But anyway, until we find something that... What the frick? In this case, I'm just going to just show forever. There's some doubt. Come get me, I dare you. Come get me. I want you to. If you try to climb in and get my stuff, if you try to kill me or climb in, I will beat you. Here. Beat you. Battle for... I don't know. This is a little sit here doing what I do. I'm still alive somehow, magically.
No, I was doing so well.
was so close. It was just a fucking lie. Thank you. No. No.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
No, no, no more diamonds.
Thank you.